Southdown Bus, pea green and shiny, rolling onwards through the night. I want to ride the Southdown Bus into Brighton, into light. I'll buy two seats for West Side Story, tucked away in the back row. Chance my arms, a dark-haired girl. Play by ear and not too slow. Out on the beach we opt for pleasure, ecstasy you never knew. The waves lap under Palace Pier as vows are made that love is true. But another gig awaits me and I must answer to its call. The time has come to make a move from the shadow of the wall. Southdown Bus, its engine running, on the bus stand waits for me. Polished paint and gleaming metal, 6 old pence my traveller's fee. Conductor, in his pressed blue trousers, has a face that looks so old, hands like shreds of sun-dried seaweed, and a touch is icy cold. I leave a brunette to herself among the lights that dazzle so, abandoned to the bright night. The time is up and I must go. I step aboard and buy a ticket, haul myself up steel-edged stairs, settle down and smoke a gold flake, keen to leave behind my cares. The ghost conductor rings the bell, and an engine springs to life. We lurch on through the crowded streets, taking me away from strife. O'er the downs, bound for London. Suddenly my bus turns red. Through the window, in the moonlight, glimpses of an age long dead. Ever onwards through the darkness, Southdown's eating up the mile. Piccadilly's warmth is waiting, and its women, with their smiles. In my pocket, slashed fibres, held by an elastic band. Anticipation grows inside me. Next to Eros I shall stand. London's lights shine down upon me, leave the bus and join the throng. Waste no time and find my quarry, for I do not have too long. Red Man beckons down the side street, faceless buildings stowed away. Peeling paint and faded paper, arm on the trip I pay. Lost in shock of fleeting bliss, for a second all is still. Enjoy prefabricated freedom, savour manufactured thrill. Like an eagle soaring free, I fly so high about the town. But gravity will have its way, and that which rises must come down. Victoria, my destination, walking dead upon my feet, shuffling, stumbling, weary gait. But there's a man that I must meet. Relieved to reach the pickup point, down on a welcome bench I fall, waiting for the best of buses, a fleet as finest of them all. Round the corner, hear a growling, tired eyes dazzled by the light. Behold a sleek and shining vehicle. Southdown buses get it right. Final climb up to the top deck, then I can at last let go. Inhaling hot smoke from a gold flake. Just sit back and all will flow. Coasting back through the suburbs, Brixton, Streatham, Croydon too. Never pausing at the bus stops. Southdown driver speeds on through. Conductor, in his crisp blue trousers, has a face so old. Hands like shreds of some dried seaweed. And a touch, icy cold.